Good job, CIA. Keep that up and we get to go home.